remember one Sunday evening, I was sitting at home, and my best friend came over, and he looked at me with tears in his eyes. I ain't even have to ask him what wrong. He looked at me, he said, I didn't go to work today. He said, I followed my woman to the traveling hotel. And it broke my heart, oh. And I said, man, maybe you just ought to forget about it. And he said, Sir Charles, maybe you never been in love. Or maybe you never felt the things that I feel for the little girl. But all I know, all I know, all I know. And I sat there watching the tears roll down his face. And he looked me in my eyes and he said these words, I just can't let go. No, no, no. Just can't let go. No, no, no. And then he said, I never miss one day from work. Never deny her the least little thing. I'm a father to the children. Sometimes I cook the food, bring home my money, let her do what she wanna do. He said, I know that I'm a good man. Why does she do the thing that she do? Why don't she understand? Still, I can't let go. No, no, no. Just can't let go. No, 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 no. He said, I love the pretty little girl. I can't let go. No, no, no. Let go. No, no, no. And then he said, I know everybody think it ain't cool, but everybody down the line somewhere been a fool. And then I stepped in and I said, man, you got a woman with a heart that's cold, just like ice. But everyone will be a fool once, but never be a fool twice. But he said, just can't let go. Just can't let go.